It's not uncommon to hear about the path from the Ontario Hockey League to the National Hockey League, but what is uncommon is to make it there despite all odds against you. Sports director Jeanna Trotmann has tonight's Path to Greatness.
The Flint Firebirds are off to a 5-2 start and undefeated at home.
We don't have Dennis. We obviously wouldn't have the record that we have.
And they couldn't do it without star defenseman and four-year starter Dennis Busby.
He's a character kid, and what I mean by that is that he's ultra loyal, he's reliable, he's a kid that works extremely hard. He's had some unfortunate events, of course, take place in his career.
Head coach Eric Wellwood is talking about injuries. Last season, Busby suffered a broken foot on a block shot, and before that, in 2017, Busby broke his collarbone not once, but twice.
I had to just watch practice and watch games for so long that you kind of just appreciate being out there and playing and being with the guys.
The now 19-year-old only played just two of the total 68 games in 2017, which was also his draft year. So if you want to know just how good Busby is, he was still chosen by the NHL's Arizona Coyotes despite being sidelined for nearly the entire season.
Super special and unreal that they wanted to take a chance on me even though I didn't play that many games.
Busby says as a result he's grown a lot both on and off the ice, and he's done that growth right in Flint, starting with the Firebirds at just the age of 16.
Going through adversity, you get a little more mature and hopefully a little stronger and stuff like that. So I think you grow the most through the hard time.
Wellwood believes Busby has real NHL potential mainly due to two qualities: work ethic and the ability to integrate into a team.
Those are the qualities that teams at the NHL level look for because they are the distinguishing factor between winning and losing.
And that goes for the pros as well as the OHL.
We would like to go for a championship. I think every team wants to. That's why you play the game. But with having guys like Dennis in your lineup, it obviously gives your chances a little bit better.
The path to greatness that Dennis Busby is on goes from the Firebirds to the Coyotes, one with obstacles, but one he wouldn't change.
At the end of the day, hockey's what I love, so it's kind of worth battling through.